Nothing is worth dying for. This is the garage of second Nigerian Senate President, Prince Umar Aforizu, from 1960 to 1966. I recall the story of a man who became popular for engaging in money rituals just to buy the 1960s edition of the Volkswagen Beetle. You won't buy that car for $100 today. Some other guy murdered his brother, whom their father gave cash to travel for the purpose of restocking their warehouse, just because he wanted to acquire the rave of the moment, the Volkswagen Beetle. That same vehicle is now better described as a coffin. I remember as a kid, my whole street gathered to watch a truck deliver a large satellite dish to my neighbor's house. But today, such satellite dish is almost in every student's room. What about the Mercedes-Benz 504 Evolution, all overtaken by the latest model of Bugatti, Bentley, and Lamborghini? Vanity. Some ladies left their true love because some rich guys persuaded them with a Mercedes-Benz 190, which turned out to be the only car they ever owned to date. They found out too late that true love is invaluable. A friend declared dreams because he loaned the old Nokia 310 for over 100 grand in 2002. Today, that phone would embarrass the owner. And it's a joke compared to the lower cost and everyday phones. How about the M10 SIM card that many people went extra mile before they bought for over $200? Today, you will not buy it at $1 because all networks are begging people to take it for free. People are still making the most horrific sacrifices over vanity and make enemies over worthless material things. What can I say? Look back at that one thing you wanted to kill or die for today and see what it becomes tomorrow. There is absolutely nothing you can't achieve. Most people commit suicide over vanity. Death will relieve the pain. Killing yourself will not be a relief to the suffering. When you are dead, you are nothing. You no longer exist. If you want to relieve from the suffering, you have to choose to live. Any life is worth living. Keep your dreams alive. To achieve anything requires faith and belief in yourself. Vision, hard work, determination, little time and patience. You would thank yourself without regrets. I am Eskash Anthony. And there is absolutely nothing in this world that is worth dying for. Absolutely nothing.